So today we're at Huntington University. We got some non-conference action today. So about an hour or two drive from Calumet College. So today I'm pretty much gonna be showing you guys a little day in the life slash behind the scenes of me taking photos. Show you my editing, show you some photos of the game I take, and then just overall give you an experience of a college game from the sidelines. So let's get it. Typically, when I'm at these games, I'm on the baseline. So right now, I'm on the baseline. Normally, I move around, but baseline, I get really good shots. I get action shots of the guys. Sometimes I get like standalone, moody shots that I like. That's kind of my typical style of editing. So I'm on the baseline, but I probably will move maybe into the stands. So we'll see. But right now, 8 minutes left, I'm gonna stay on the baseline. Good video as well, so we'll see. I'm gonna move spots, get some more angles. I think I'm gonna go to the sideline on the stand side, not on the sideline of the players. So I'm gonna switch spots, see what I can get over there. So let's go.
One shot, boom, 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 left, left,
one left.
The gear that I'm using the Sony a6700, and my lens, I'm using the 56mm 1.4. I really like to get a nice depth of field when I'm shooting, and especially in these gyms, I'm not sure if it's all like high school or college gyms, it's very low light, so, and I don't really like to bump my ISO a lot, so I really want to get that as much light in to my camera, so I use a 1.4 aperture lens. That's a pro tip from all you other photographers out there. Use a low aperture lens, and then you could probably keep your aperture around 1,800. But if you're using a 2.8 lens or a zoom kit lens, 3.5 to 6.3 or something like that, your photos will be coming out really, really dark, and it's really gonna be hard to edit that out in post. So So here's the setup right here. A6700, 56mm Sigma f1.4.
Hold on, can we get a little heat check though? Sixes. Shout out my dad, you know, he let me wear these. This little holiday season. Shout out Pops, man. But halftime's up. About 1 minute left, so we're gonna get back to shooting. Let's get it.